class 8th standard here, and you just glance you have syllabus, whatever is there, you have new textbook now, NCERT books, last year syllabus not is there, here just change NCERT books, in that chapter name just glance today, here part 1, how many chapters is it, in part 1 total 7 chapters, in that same playing with numbers. First chapter will be playing with numbers, here number definition, whatever you learned in 7, as usual here introduction, and also here some numbers to calculations and games also is there in this chapter. And second one, rational numbers. In this rational number chapter, you introduction is there, and also definitions, problems as usual. And next third one, linear equations in one variables. You already learned in 7, as it is here also linear equations definition and problems, here they are given. And next fourth one, understanding quadrilaterals. Understanding quadrilaterals. Here also quadrilateral definition they are given, and here properties also is there, and also here some problems they are given. Next fifth one, squares. If anyone textbook with you have it, just glance the syllabus. Squares and square roots. You know already how you are writing square roots, but here the square root problem we are here solving. Sixth one, algebraic expressions. Expressions and identities. Already you learned this chapter basic in 7th standard, but here they are given in large algebraic expressions, in this sum they are given equation you have to solve. And here identities means formula, just they are given, you know already a plus whole square formula, a minus whole square formula, as you know here they are given formula method. And seventh one, practical geometry. Here practical geometry means, here in 7 you learn just geometry definition, whatever introduction and properties, whatever they are given, but the geometry, by using geometry, how you are solving problem, that here we have to study. And next part 2. In that part 2 also total 9 chapters are there. Total 9 chapters. In that first one, cube and cube roots. You know already cubes, how you are writing cubes and cube roots. You know already cube roots, root 9. Sorry, root 8 is there, means 2. Cube means 2 into 2 into 2. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8. It is the cube roots. Okay, and exponents and power. Second one is exponents and powers. You know already, you already studied in 7 exponents and powers. If a square, power will be 2. Next, data handling. Data handling. Here also data handling introduction and definitions they are given. And direct and inverse proportion. Fourth one, direct and inverse proportion. Here they are given in this introduction part, and in this direct and inverse proportion by using this calculation also given. And next fifth one, introduction to graph. It is very very important. Introduction to graph. Up to 7th you can't learn graphs, but here 8 they are given graphs. By using graph book you have to solve. And next 6th one, factorization. It's very important. calculations. And next, 8th one, comparing quantities. 8, comparing quantities. Here, comparing quantities. Here, just you are in 7th, you are studied. Quantities, but the only directly they are given values, but here comparison you are doing here. And next, mensuration. It's also very very important chapter, mensuration. In this, just circle formulas, triangle formulas, whatever they are giving formula, just you have to take and solve this all. Next, you know already part 1, part 2, all chapters I glanced, but you should see in your home. If you have textbook, means you have to see and just take the index form. Okay, thank you very much.